Welcome back to the Christian Meditation Podcast and the Recenter with Christ app, episode 259, a freeform Christian meditation on Psalms chapter 95, verses 6 through 8. My name is Jared and I'm a chaplain and I've worked in a bunch of different contexts and I make this podcast to help you find more peace in your life by connecting with the source of peace and by learning to receive His Spirit. Allow it to change you and to feel His love. I do two styles of meditation. One is guided and the other one has more open spaces. And this one is the latter. If you want something with more guidance, I recommend checking out every other episode. On Sundays, I try to release the guided meditations and then on Wednesdays, the other. So for now, find a place to sit comfortably and uninterrupted for the next 10 to 15 minutes. This moment, we're going to take a moment to dedicate our hearts, to dedicate our minds, to removing distractions and calming down. So in this moment, as you dedicate this time, as you sit in prayer, as you sit in meditation, I invite you to reach out to the God of heaven, listen to this scripture, and allow it to touch your heart. Throughout the course of this meditation, continue to unwind your body and relax and breathe. And allow God to speak His peace into your heart. For His Spirit of peace is powerful, not only for redemption, but also for blessing our lives to be a mirror of the kingdom of heaven. So now I'll be reading from Psalms chapter 95, verses 6 through 8 in the NABRE version. Enter, let us bow down in worship. Let us kneel before the Lord who made us, for He is our God. We are the people He shepherds, the sheep in His hands. Oh, that you would hear His voice. Do not harden your hearts as at Meribah, as on the day of Massah in the desert. Now for the next 10 minutes or so, I invite you to pray and meditate on the scripture. Thank you for joining me today. I hope that the Spirit of the Lord will continue to move you to peace and you can grow in your relationship with God and discern His voice in your life. May we ever turn our hearts back to Him in worship, kneel before the Lord who made us, and receive His life-giving love and drink of the living water. May God bless you this day, that you may find His peace. If you want to find out more information about the podcast, you can go to christianmeditationpodcast.com. I want to let you know that for the next 2 Sundays, I will not be doing the live meditations on YouTube due to my travel schedule. If you want to do that, then I invite you to catch up with me in the beginning of September. May God bless you with peace this day and always. I say that in Jesus' name, amen.